Is it topside to Orlov? 18 seconds in the man advantage. Hoyt shifting gears. Travis will play it to Orlov. Then Ovechkin fires! He scores! An absolute rocket!
So fast that you know the puck's lining up at center. What a shot! Great play by Boyd. Out to Orlov, over to Ovechkin. And watch this shot. The stick on puck does not work for Killorn, who's very quick at getting there, but just a step slow. That allows Ovi to tee it up. Here it is. Once again, you never get tired of watching that shot.
8-8.